Yes, I agree. Using cheating methods or tools goes against the principles of fairness and integrity. Cheating is not a positive or effective way to learn and grow. It undermines the learning process and prevents you from truly understanding and mastering the subject. It's always better to put in genuine effort, seek help when needed, and strive for personal growth and accomplishment. Is there anything else you'd like to know?